These are the ingredients I use to make the training mortar. Hydrated lime, quite a potent substance, you must wear goggles when you're working with it. I've got my building sand, I mix that in first with the water, and then between the three of these, I get that lovely training mortar that we're going to work with when we're building our structures. Tell the mortar the right consistency because I turn the trowel upside down, it'll stay stuck to the trowel. That mortar now is ready to work. Mortar we use to train students on how to build brick walls. It's a hydrated lime mix and it's got building sand, hydrated lime and water. It's a strong mix